thank the Evansville Courier and Press, Fox 7, and Town Square Media for being our media partners for the 4th annual Guns N' Oses. Decision, representing the Vandenberg County Sheriff's Office.